Against Iran during the week leading up to the scheduled inauguration of Democratic President-elect Joe Biden. Israeli warplanes struck multiple targets between the city of Deir Ezzor and the town Bukamal near a major border crossing with Iraq on Tuesday. It was the fourth round of Israeli airstrikes against Syria in the last 2 weeks, but by far the largest. military support from Iran. The attempt by Pompeo, who insisted following the U.S. election that there would be a smooth transition to a second Trump administration, to link al-Qaeda with Iran is not merely slanderous propaganda bluster. The U.S. invaded Afghanistan in 2001 on the pretext of pursuing al-Qaeda, and then launched its war against Iraq in 2003, based on the lie that Saddam Hussein was prepared to give non-existent weapons of mass destruction to al-Qaeda, a virulent enemy of the Iraqi government.